English in Action has marked my life since the beginning, because when I learned about this organization, I began seeing things from a different perspective. At the beginning, when I came to this country, was so difficult for me. I was scared, I was afraid about everything, because adapting a new culture is difficult. I had gained more confidence in myself, learning not just the language, but creating relationships with my tutors. Currently, I work for Valley Settlement, a nonprofit organization. Part of my job now is being involved with the Manaus and Valley Settlement Emergency Funds. Those funds are designated to people that have been impacted by the pandemic. I think it's an essential job right now, because as we are serving people or those who cannot obtain other benefits, and without this support, they would probably be in a worse situation. I serve on the English in Action Board of Directors because I want the students' voice to be heard. Having two students in the board of directors, it's a good idea, because we can explain or give our point of view. I believe COVID-19 impacted my life in a way that I am very grateful, and to see the involvement in the community. I have the great opportunity to continue working at home. I know many people who have not had that possibility or that option, but I see a lot of involvement in the community, trying to support many people that have been affected. I think English in Action work is important. English in Action is not just an organization focused on supporting people to learn a second language, but an organization who creates strong relationships based on respect between tutors and students. Those relationships help students like me to develop a sense of strength and belonging. For many of us, English in Action is our second home.